came to this conference because it brings together a collection of people who are leaders in their industry, in their field.
So as you guys keep growing and bringing new products and solutions to the market, we keep investing and training in that and implementing it.
We're upgrading the Iconics 10 this year. We've been looking at it for about 5 years and finally decided to do it this year. And we're very excited about all the features that it has to offer. And so we're hoping to learn a lot about what it brings over Iconics 9.
We're absolutely excited about the new partners that are being presented to us through IoT, being able to move into new markets and do things that we've never been able to dream of doing before.
Today, what we saw on stage, even though they are demos, they are so real. They are, you can tell it's an actual implementation just about to happen, and it's really moving forward.
I mean, we really try to focus on something that was here and now. It's definitely advanced, but it's not futuristic in the sense that you can't deploy it, and I think that came across in the demo. It worked very flawlessly.
It was great to see some of the demos, the presentations, and understand, you know, how else is Iconics being used outside of our own deployments. It was enlightening, opened my eyes, and it's been a really good experience.
We use Iconics software in four of our schools to help us figure out where the faults are, where we're wasting energy, where we're wasting money, and when our buildings are operating inefficiently.
Very nice presentations. Also a great opportunity to exchange ideas, especially for us as a customer. It's really important.
What I like most about the conference is that we connect with the customers, partners, OEMs, the press, to tell them what our vision is. We are excited about what we've got going on, and we want to excite everyone else. We're making the invisible visible like no one can imagine.